Hello children, now we are starting a new lesson from previous part, that is amazing energy. Amazing energy. Children, last lesson we are discussing about elements and the compounds and their mixture. Is it right? So in this lesson we learn the word force and other amazing energies. So energies, there are some types of energies there. So now we have to discuss in this lesson. Okay, first work. Children, so you know the human beings are the integral part of nature. We are the human beings are the integral part of the nature. So we have to understand many nature events in the environment. It may be the falling of leaves, so the growing of tree plants, like the some of the amazing, that is the environment changes, the events changes in the environment. Is it right? So morning and then so that day becomes night. Is it right? So like that the events are changes in the environment. So some of the scientifically amazement it will be done in the nature. So in this lesson, first part is work. Work, you know, why we have to do the work? So work, by doing the work you get energy. Is it right? So in our daily activities, the word commonly heard, that is work. But the word work, that work is definitely, so it has a definite meaning. Is it right? So we have to do some work. So here we, if for example, so you the students are writing the notes, that is a work for you. Is it right? So other works are, your mother is preparing some dishes for you, that is a work for her. Is it right? So like that, so many works, it will be depend upon the environment. Okay, the definition of work is, so it is a definite definition, that is it is said to be work, that is a work is done. Kelsa agide anta andre yen artha? So work is done only when the force is applied on an object. Work is done only when the force is applied on the object. So for example, if I push the table, pushing of table, so pushing is force, that force is applied on the table. Here object is table. When I push the table, so pushing is force, that object is table. Okay, when the work is done, kelsa agide andre alli vandu force apply agide anta. Okay, so for example I will hit this stick on the blackboard. Is it right? So this is an object, I am hitting, no, so that hitting is called as force applied on the object. So the definition for work is done only when the force is applied on the object. Children, object makes the object move in the direction of the force. When I will push the table in the front, so it will be move in the particular direction, like that it applied on the direction of the force also. Okay, name any five verbs you do. Okay, so write in the page number 161. First one is storing of water. Storing of water. Second one, planting the, watering the plants. You have to write more examples in that column. So, okay children, digging the soil. So like that you have to write down. Okay, you have done all the work by applying force. Is it right? So you take the weight of a fruits, apple, 5 kg of apple. The taken, that is you have to handle the bag, no? So that is also one of the force applied on that bag. So you get some weight, no? Is it right? So that is also one of the work. Write the names of 3 verbs you have done today. So write down the 3 verbs you have done today. Today morning to evening you have to write 3. Okay. Energy is essential to do work. So you have to do work, so that force is applied on the object. So you know that the work is done. Is it right? So for the work, so you need some energy. So for example, if write the class work. That is also one of the work. So for that work, you need some energy. Is it right? So for that, the energy is get from the food source. Is it right? Here, what are the examples? If today I'll ask some students to drawing and also some students to arrange the classrooms properly. So it is the work. For the arrangements, you need some energy, is it right? So we have engaged with the other activities. So you need some energy. The energy gets from food source. Okay? We get energy required to do work from food. We get energy for doing several works from different sources in the environment. For example, we use physical energy. Here, motorcycle. You know motorcycle? It will be run by using fuel energy. Motorcycle is not going to be able to do it. You can't do it. Fuel energy. Fuel. It carries loads. Solar energy is essential for the plants to grow. Every work is related to their energies. Plants have energy beko, solar energy beko. Motorcycle have energy beko, fuel energy beko. So for example, when I push the table, so pushing table, I need some muscle, that is muscular energy. Muscular means muscle energy. Work is also defined as making object move from one place to another. Energy is required to displace any object from one place to another. So now we have to discuss about the different forms of energy. Different forms of energy. Different forms of energy. Children, in your home you know the some utensils. It may be mixer, grinder, fan, iron box or computer or television, refrigerator. These are the appliances, that is the home appliances. It will be run with the help of electric energy. Is it right? And other aeroplane, car and some other boats, they will run with the fuel energy. Is it right? So, manalinantha TV athwa grinder adikkella yav energy beku? Electric energy beku. Observe the different forms of energy in the picture given below from the page number 164. Here a farmer was cutting the grains. So for cutting, he needs muscular energy, muscle is power. On game on shakti in the cut maadthalva. The train is moving with the coal or it will be electric energy. And also here is wind. Wind means the wind blade. So it is wind blade. Using wind energy. And then water. Water is made in the so mechanical energy. In the mechanical energy, we learn the two types of energy, which is potential and kinetic energy. So let us discuss about the energies step by step. First energy is muscular energy. For example, the activities in our daily life, it may be walking, running, jumping, pulling, pushing, another climbing. So these are the examples for muscular energy. So for these activities, we need muscular energy. Okay, children, for running, for walking, or we pushing some objects, we pulling some objects, we need some muscle energy, muscular energy. Is it right? While we lifting the table, we need the muscular energy. Is it right? This energy is related to the chemical changes in our body. Okay, children, for climbing the hill, we need what? Muscular energy. So, we don't know any fuel energy, we don't know. So, we don't need any electric energy. Now, one beta of make on the electric energy, current connection to the car in the ಬೆಟ್ಟ ಹತ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಹೋಗ್ತೀವಲ್ಲ, ಬೆಟ್ಟ ಹತ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಹೋಗ್ತೀವಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಆ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮಸ್ಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ. ಆರ್ ವೈ ವಿ ಬೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಎ ಡ್ರಮ್, ಆ ಡ್ರಮ್ ನೋಡಿದ್ರಲ್ಲ, ಡ್ರಮ್ ನ ಹಿಂಗೆ ಜೋರ ಬಡಿತೀವಲ್ಲ ಸೌಂಡ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಆ ಸೌಂಡ್ ಬರೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಆ ಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ, ಬೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಹೊಡಿತೀವಿ. ಹೊಡಿಯೋದು ಯಾರಿಂದ ಹೊಡಿತೀವಿ, ಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಇಂದ. ಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಹಂಗೆ ಬಿಟ್ರೆ ಹೊಡಿಯುತ್ತಾ, ನಾವು ನೋಡ್ತೀವಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಕೈಯಲ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಜೋರಾಗಿ ಡ್ರಮ್ ನ ಹೊಡಿತೀವಿ. ಅವಾಗ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ನಮ್ಮ ಮಸಲ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಇರುವಂತ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಅದು ಕೂಡ ಯಾವುದು, ಮಸ್ಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ. ಸೊ ಮಸ್ಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಇಸ್ ಡನ್ ಬೈ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ವಿಚ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ, ವಿಚ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ಮಸ್ಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಬೈ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಮಸಲ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಮೆಕ್ಯಾನಿಕಲ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ. ಮೆಕ್ಯಾನಿಕಲ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ, ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಆಫ್ ಅನ್ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಬೈ ದ ವರ್ಚ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಎಸ್ ಪೊಟೆನ್ಶಿಯಲ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ, ಅಂಡ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಡ್ಯೂ ಟು ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಮೋಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಎಸ್ ಕೈನೆಟಿಕ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ. ದೀಸ್ ಟೂ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕೈನೆಟಿಕ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಪೊಟೆನ್ಶಿಯಲ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಎಸ್ ಮೆಕ್ಯಾನಿಕಲ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ. ದ ವರ್ಚ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ಅನ್ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಲೀಡ್ಸ್ ಟು ಪೊಟೆನ್ಶಿಯಲ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಮೂವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಎಸ್ ಕೈನೆಟಿಕ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ. Then the definition for mechanical energy is sum of potential energy and kinetic energy. Sum of, I will write in the short form, kinetic energy and potential energy. So water stored in a dam possesses potential energy. In mechanical energy, there are two types of energy add on it. ವಾಟರ್ ಸ್ಟೋರ್ ಇನ್ ಎ ಡ್ಯಾಮ್, ಡ್ಯಾಮ್ ನೋಡಿದಿರಲ್ಲ, ಡ್ಯಾಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ನೀರಿರುತ್ತೆ ಗೊತ್ತಲ್ವ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಸ್ಟೋರೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಪೊಟೆನ್ಶಿಯಲ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ. ವಾಟ್ ಸ್ಟೋರೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಇನ್ ಎ ಡ್ಯಾಮ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಪೊಟೆನ್ಶಿಯಲ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ. ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ವೆನ್ ದ ವಾಟರ್ ಈಸ್ ಸ್ಟೋರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಎ ಡ್ಯಾಮ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ಔಟ್ ಫ್ಲೋ, ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಶೇಖರಣೆ ಆಗಿರುವಂತಹ ಸ್ಟೋರೇಜ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಆಗಿರ್ತಾರಲ್ವ. ಸೊ ಅದ್ರೇನು ನೀರ್ ಬಿಡ್ತಾರಲ್ಲ, ಔಟ್ಫ್ಲೋ ಆಚೆ ಬಿಡ್ತಾರಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಕೈನೆಟಿಕ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ. ನೌ ದ ಟೋಟಲ್, ದಟ್ಸ್ ದಿ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಕೈನೆಟಿಕ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಪೊಟೆನ್ಶಿಯಲ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಮೆಕ್ಯಾನಿಕಲ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ. ರೈಟ್, ಎನಿ ಟೂ ವರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಯು ಡು ಆರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹೋಮ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಮೆಕ್ಯಾನಿಕಲ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ. ಸೊ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಸ್ಟೋರೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಇನ್ ಎ ಟ್ಯಾಂಕ್, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಪೊಟೆನ್ಶಿಯಲ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ. ಅಂಡ್ ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಫ್ಲೋ ಔಟ್ by the pipes, so that is called as kinetic energy. It is both are the examples for mechanical energy. So artha idava tank alli iruva neer enaitu potential energy aitu, adana flow maadi on maadi tank open maadthivalla, aa tank alli iruva neeru flow aagta idiyalla, adana kinetic energy anta helthivi. So next we discuss about heat energy. Third one is called as heat energy. So we do our daily works by getting heat from energy. So it may be like firewood, sun, fuels or other LPG gases, that is other LPG cylinder. So we get heat, means to heat to cook food and other purposes, we need what? Heat energy. So heat energy get from the source. What are the sources? That is maybe fire, sun, and also some fuels, etc. Okay, maybe petroleum products. Okay, children. So heat is get from fire, sun. You get heat from sun. No? The main natural source of heat is called as sun. We get heat from sun. ಎಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ನಮಗೆ ಬಿಸಿ ತಾಪ ಏನ್ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಸನ್ನಿಂದ. ರೈಟ್, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಟು ವರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಡನ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹೋಮ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಹೀಟ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ. ಸೊ ಯು ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ಸಮ್ ಫುಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಹೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಬೈ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಸೋಲಾರ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ. ಸನ್ನಿಂದ ಯಾರು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ, ಸೋಲಾರ್ ಗೊತ್ತಲ್ಲ ನಿಮಗೆ, ಬಿಸಿ ನೀರು ಬರ್ತಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಕನ್ವರ್ಷನ್ ಟು ಕೋಲ್ಡ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಟು ಸೋಲಾರ್, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಹೀಟ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಬೈ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಅ ಸನ್, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಅಸ್ ಸೋಲಾರ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ. ಹಿಯರ್ ಮಸ್ಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಹೀಟ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ. ಹೌ, ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ರಬ್ ಯುವರ್ ಪಾಮ್ಸ್, ವೆನ್ ಯು ರಬ್ ಯುವರ್ ಪಾಮ್ಸ್, rigorously. So for sometimes you get heat in both the palms. So you have to put the this or touch this palms to your cheek. What happens? It becomes heat. This muscular. Muscular means by using our hand. Namu energy in the use madirantadu andre rubbing of palm. So what is the reaction? So that is heating of this palm. Muscular energy is converted into heat energy. Okay children, so try yourself. Now this is called as muscular energy is converted into what? Heat energy. So what would be the reason for the vibration of leads of vessels kept on burning stove for cooking food? You know children, some vessels while cooking food, some vessels are so giving some sound or vibration, because for boiling, when the water or some dishes are boiling, so it get made the it will release some of the energies and do the vibration. Thermal power station is established in Raichuru. Thermal power generation. Usually the electricity is get from hydroelectric power stations. Now we know the electricity is with the electric power generation station. ಯಾವ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಅದನ್ನ ವಾಟರ್ ಇಂದ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಅಲ್ವಾ. ಹಾಗೇನೆ ಬೇರೆ ಪರ್ಪಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಥರ್ಮಲ್ ಪವರ್ ಅಂತ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಆ ಕೋಲ್ ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಸಿಟಿನ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಥರ್ಮಲ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಪವರ್ ಸ್ಟೇಷನ್. ಥರ್ಮಲ್ ಪವರ್ ಸ್ಟೇಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಸ್ಟಾಬ್ಲಿಷ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಅವರ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ರಾಯಚೂರು. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸೋಲಾರ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ. Children, where we get solar energy? We get solar energy from sun. Sun is the main source of heat. We know that. So, where we use the solar energy? By heating the water or so solar cooker also using. Solar batteries, solar watches, solar calculators, and some of the things we have to use by sun. So that energy is using that means heat energy is converted into this. It may be solar water heater. Okay, so the conversion of sun. Okay, by the sun, the solar energy we get from the sun. Living organisms depends on solar energy. Usually, first thing is during the photosynthesis, plants need solar energy while preparing their food using water, minerals, and carbon dioxide. Instead of dirt, the plants use solar energy to prepare the food. Okay, this process is called as photosynthesis. During summer, wet clothes exposed to direct sunlight dry very fast. Why? Because when compared to the cold season, during the winter summer, the temperature of the sun is very high. Is it right? ಬಿಸಿಲು ಹೆಂಗೆ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಹೇಳಿ, ಸಮ್ಮರಲ್ಲಿ ತುಂಬಾ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಅದರಿಂದ ವೆಟ್ ಕ್ಲೋತ್ಸ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಬೇಗ ಡ್ರೈ ಕ್ಲೋತ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿ, ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ವಾಟರ್ ವೇಪರ್ ಈಸ್ ಎವಾಪರೇಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಹೀಟಿಂಗ್ ದ ಸನ್. By the temperature of the sun, water level decreases in the ponds and wells during the summer. The reason is because of sun. The temperature of the sun. ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಆ ಪಾಂಡ್ ನಲ್ಲಿರುವಂತ ನೀರು ಆ ಬಿಸಿಲಿನ ಶಾಖಕ್ಕೆ ವಾಟರ್ ವೇಪರ್ ಆಗಿ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಪೀಪಲ್ ವೇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸನ್ಲೈಟ್ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದ ವಿಂಟರ್ ಸೀಸನ್. ವೈ? ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ವಿಂಟರ್ ಸೀಸನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಜನಗಳು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಅವರು ಸೂರ್ಯ ಬರಲಿ ಅಂತ ಕಾಯ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಕ್ಲೌಡ್ ಸೀಸನ್ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ಚಳಿ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ, ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ವಾರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ದ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಬಾಡೀಸ್. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಬೆಚ್ಚಗಿಡುತ್ತೆ, ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಬಾಡೀಸ್ ಹೇಗಿರುತ್ತೆ, ಬೆಚ್ಚಗೆ ಇಡುತ್ತೆ. ವೈ ಈಸ್ ಸೋಲಾರ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಹೀಟರ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್? ಯಾಕೆ ಸೋಲಾರ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಹೀಟರ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು? ಟು ಅವಾಯ್ಡ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರಿಕಾಷನ್ಸ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಟು ಅವಾಯ್ಡ್ ದ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಸಿಟಿ. ಸೊ ಯೂಸೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಸಿಟಿ ಸೊ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಇನ್ ಅವರ್ ಲೈಫ್, ಸೊ ಇನ್ ಎ ಲಿಮಿಟೆಡ್ ವೇ. So that's why we use a natural source that is from the the sun, that is solar energy, that is heater, solar water heater. Observe the pictures given below. Identify where solar energy is used. See children, in this place, so almost here, so while car, this is a solar car, is also there. While in the lightings in the aeroplane or it may be in the boats. So here they will use lighting purposes, solar purposes. Solar lights are used in the aeroplane. Solar lights are in the square and design and color in the smoke box type. That is the sunlight that is better in the 1-2 hours. Sunlight ke oragada ittibittu namu ratri mattu night time ond on madidre enagutte namage light sigutte. Okay, and then car kuda on madabodu. Solar cooker, solar cooker la en madbeku alli yenu namu food items na boil madbeku adana oragada haku cooker alli sunlight return agutte adu boil agutte andre raw rice enagutte mamuli cooked rice alli convert agutte. Next solar heater, you mane mele ena nodidire alva black color alli solar heater, and then solar street lights also nowadays we are using. Okay, so here is a branch you have to write in the this solar energy devices in this branch. Okay children, so next energy we will discuss about the wind energy.
ಅಥವಾ ಎಲ್ಲ ಒಂದು ಕಡೆ ಸ್ಟಕ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ.
ಫಾರ್ವರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್. ಸೊ ವಿಂಡ್ ಬೀನ್ಸ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಯಾವಾಗ ತಿರ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಾ ತುಂಬಾ ಗಾಳಿ ಜೋರಾಗಿ ಬೀಸಿದಾಗ ಜೋರಾಗಿ ತಿರುಗುತ್ತೆ. ಗಾಳಿ ಬೀಸ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅದೇನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಹಾಗೆ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ವೈ ಡೂ ಲ್ಯಾಂಟರ್ನ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗ್ಲಾಸ್ ಕವರ್ಸ್? ಲ್ಯಾಂಟರ್ನ್ಸ್ ಹೇಳಿದೀರ, ಏನಕ್ಕೆ ಗ್ಲಾಸ್ ಕವರ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ? ಲ್ಯಾಂಟರ್ನ್ಸ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಟರ್ನಾಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಲ್ಲ, ದೀಪ ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಲ್ಲ, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಗ್ಲಾಸ್ ಕವರ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಯಾಕೆ, ಗಾಳಿ ಬಂದು ಏನಾದ್ರೂ ಆಗೋದ್ರೆ ಆಗೋಗುತ್ತೆ, ಅದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಕವರ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. Here, write about of the verbs done by wind energy. So, first one is, so here, so it is used for the production of electricity and the wet clothes is converted into dry clothes, like that you have to write in the column. Make a wind energy and enjoy to running, holding it. ನಿಮಗೆ ಮನೆ ಮಾಡ ಬಿಡುತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಈ ತರ ಒಂದು ಕಡ್ಡಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ಗುಂಡು ಬಿದ್ದು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ, ಅದನ್ನ ಚುಚ್ಚಿಬಿಟ್ಟು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪೇಪರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ವಿಂಡ್ ಪೇಪರ್, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಯಿಂಗ್ ವಿಂಡ್ ಮಿಲ್, ಯುನೋ, ಅದನ್ನ ನೀವು ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಓಡಿದ್ರೆ ಜೋರಾಗಿ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಗಾಳಿಗೆ ಅದು ಫುಲ್ ರೊಟೇಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಆ ತರ ನೀವು ಮಾಡಿ ಕಲರ್ ಪೇಪರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡಿ ಆಟ ಆಡ್ಬೋದು. ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸ್ಟೋರೇಜ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟರ್. ಸೊ the storage of water, the flowing of water is a source of energy, is it right? The flowing of water, so in that one we get a hydroelectric power system, is it right? Storage of water, so it is a potential energy. So the flowing of water, the water is flowing or flow, so that we can get the electricity, so from the kinetic energy. In order to use the water as a source of energy, a dam has to build across a river and water must be stored in it in the form of this potential energy. Water na emartare dam alli store martare yav tara potential energy ne, and this is called a storage of water, and then it is allowed to fall from a higher level to a lower level using one of turbines. So chakra use madi enagutte ಸ್ಟೋರೇಜ್ ಆಗಿರುವಂತ ವಾಟರ್ ನ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಈ ಚಕ್ರದ ಮೂಲಕ ಈ ಬಿಟ್ಟಾಗ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಫೋರ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿ ಬಂದಿರುವಂತ ನೀರೇನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಸಿಟಿ. ದಿಸ್ ರನ್ನಿಂಗ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಅ ಎನರ್ಜಿ, ದಿಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಎಸ್ ಸ್ಟೋರೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಡನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಹೈಡ್ರೋ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಪವರ್ ಜನರೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಶಿವನ ಸಮುದ್ರ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್, ಸೊ ವಿ ಗೆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಸಿಟಿ ಫ್ರಮ್ that hydroelectric power station. Write names of dams in Karnataka or maybe in India. And dams and their electric, hydroelectric power stations. So next class we will discuss about the electric energy and the other chemical energies. Thank you, children.